Hard Maker Show. Myself, Jay Hall, DJ Academics, your boy Migos. They are breaking records some more, man. They have over 15 tracks on the Billboard.
Bye-bye, Beatles.
Culture 2 has the largest first week stream since K-Dot's Damn album.
Yeah, sorry, Paul McCartney.
Yo, Migos. 15 over. Oh, I think they even got more than 15 by
the
time you hear this.
Nowhere. They broke the Beatles record for most simultaneous entries at one time.
Now look at you, Louis. Look at the nice little, you know, more than one four-syllable words.
Nah,
say that again.
Stop it.
Say it again.
Simultaneous.
Okay, because I can't. I'm tell you right now. That's why I said, say that word again. I couldn't even tease you.
And that's why it's so cold in the D.
Oh, see, there you go. Here's the middle finger that no one else can see but you. You know what I'm saying? You enjoy that. Yo, Migos going to be around for a second, man. I mean, I think they got a couple criticism because a lot of people felt like Culture 2, they expected some of the hottest records that we've been hearing that was going to be on that. Like, I ain't going to front. I thought Stir Fry was going to be on there, but it's not.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
You know what I mean? And a lot of people feel like they're hot.
Walk it like I talk it.
A lot of the hottest records is on the Quality Control album. That was most of the talk that I saw on social media. But, you know, Migos, I think their formula is going to be that simple. They're just going to keep throwing records out. They're going to keep you. I don't really think you really. It's going to get to a point you're not going to know when their album is out. They're just going to keep hitting you with music.
Yeah, they're just going to be continuously funneling music. They don't care.
Keep streaming it.
They don't care.
I'm just glad that right now I actually can start to see the difference or hear the difference between who they are. Like, I actually know when Takeoff is rapping now. Like, I know that's him.
The best pure lyricist in the group is Offset.
Though. And when you use the word pure lyricist, I need the lyricist fans to calm down. We're not saying that he's a lyricist. We're saying amongst those three, he's the best lyricist in the group, in the trio,
definitely,
right?
Definitely.
Yeah. Because, you know, we get a lot of tweets and upsets and all that.
Offset is the best lyricist in Migos. Then it's Quavo.
But Quavo's the star, though.
Yeah, Quavo's the star. Don't sleep on Offset, though. He gets it in sometimes.
So who would Takeoff be? Like, you know.
Takeoff's, Freaky Ty.
I can't give him Freaky Ty. The other two dudes that we never knew in Lost Boys.
No, because they never had verses of talk at all. Takeoff actually has verses. Takeoff ain't bad, but he's definitely the third wheel in the group.
I think he's tired of hearing that too. Because you can tell he gets a little attitude.
Yeah.
He's a little mad. That's what it is.
He's still getting paid.
They still richer than us.
Yeah, he still got that bread, so that's all that matters.
Yeah. And it's like they're gonna be around for a second too, man.
Definitely ain't going nowhere.
Yeah. I think that people still want the Culture 2 to be a little bit more though. So, you know, there's nothing wrong with wanting more or wanting an album to be better though. So, you know. Culture 3 gonna be out by next summer anyway, so you'll be all right.
This summer.
Yeah, right.